Hi everyone, welcome to SIRClasses. Today in this video we have to construct a rhombus bend with given two diagonal BN equal to 5.6 cm and diagonal DE equal to 6.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the two diagonal, first one 5.6 cm, then the second diagonal 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5 cm. So this one 5.6 cm and this one 6.5 cm. And so this is BN and this one DE. Okay. Now, first roughly discussing here the properties of a rhombus. So first roughly drawing here a rhombus and drawing here all the diagonals. So we know that, so this is a roughly rhombus ABCD. So the diagonal, so both the diagonal intersect at a point and bisect each other equally. So this side and this side equal, and this side also equal, and here create angle 90 degree, here 90 degree, here 90 degree. So applying this concept here, so first we have to draw here the diagonal 6.5 cm. So this is 6.5 cm. So this is DE. Now we have to bisect this diagonal, so drawing an arc by this way, taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. So first bisecting the diagonal. Now we have to divide 5.6 by 2. So now calculating this, so if we remove the decimal, so we can get 10. So this is 2.8. So this is 2.8 by 10. So this is 2.8 cm. So now taking a length 2.8 cm by using a scale by this way. So this is 2.8 cm. Now putting the compass here and cut here equally, cut here. So here taking point B and here N. Okay, now joining this side, then joining this side, then joining this side, and last joining this side to get the rhombus. So the diagonal, so this diagonal 6.5 cm and this diagonal 5.6 cm. So therefore BEND bend is a rhombus with given two diagonal BN equal to 5.6 cm, DE equal to 6.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.